Okay, here we go again, Sunday night stream. Rather interesting pug just set up now here with some heavy fraggers in the red team. Rain, Loke, KO's, Junkyard Boy and Extern, all good fraggers. And we have for their defence Loke and probably Rain for the red team. In blue team, Immortal, Ramp, Axe, Brutality and Cytrax, also excellent team, good fraggers. Axe and Brutality, Axe and not Brutality. Immortal possibly defending for the blue team. This is going to be a high rate pug, well worth a watch. Here we go, let's have some x-ray straight on there, and we are off. Don't want any of that though. Okay, here we go, Loke defending as expected on the left side of base there. And we have Rain on the right side, ramping coming for the blue team into the red base. Can he get in? Rain pushing back in there. Can he take him down? No, yes, he can take him down. Let's have a look in the blue base who's defending. Looks like Axe is there, defending on the left side. Got Junkyard Boy is taking Axe down. But Axe takes him down on the respawn. And on the right side, we have Immortal defending for the blue team. Axe left, Immortal on the right. Okay, let's see what's going to happen. Who's going to take the first flag of command? Extern incoming right side, KO's incoming right side. We have Junkyard Boy in on the left, taking down Axe already. Axe is now in on the Junkyard Boy, takes him down. Red flag's been taken, and we are out with Ramp. Ramp out left side, picks up cover, picks up all the team there actually. The ball pushed forward, gets taken down, then gets picked up and returned. Nice return there. Blue flag taken. Oh, we're already out with the blue flag, and we're out with Junkyard Boys getting taken, chased down by Ramp. Ramp's trying to chase him down, gets taken down by Cytrax though, and that one's returned as well. Unlucky guys, didn't quite make it into halfway. KO's incoming, gets taken down by Immortal. Junkyard Boy in, Junkyard Boy in. Can he take that flag? Yes, he does. He takes it out right side. Bit of a mistake there by going out right side, but the other flag's been taken as well. Red flag's taken, both coming out onto the same side of the map. Junkyard Boy massacating anything that comes in his way. Now, is there anything in mid to take him back? No, there isn't. And they're in base for a nice, quick, easy cap. Excellent cap there by Junkyard Boy. Nice, nice, nice. Quality incoming left side. Up against Loke, takes Loke down, but Junkyard Boy's on him. Ramp on the flag, gets taken down. Cytrax in left, gets taken down also. Wow, this is going to be quick, guys. This is going to be real quick. Let's follow Ramp in. Here he comes, Ramp, making his attack there up against Loke. Loke extern spawned there in right as well. Blue flag's been taken, and we're out into no man's land as it gets returned by Axe. We've got Junkyard Boy in left side, followed in by Extern. Extern gets taken down, but Junkyard Boy's in, gets taken down by a Ramp. We've got Junkyard Boy in on the right side. We've got KO's in base already. Extern pushing up from the rear. We've got Immortal DMing down there, seeing if he can take them down before they even get close to base. Extern there. What's Extern doing? No idea. Junkyard Boy in. DM in there with Immortal. Immortal taking him down. Axe taking that one down there. We've got Junkyard Boy pushing forward from left. He gets taken down. Defensive work here, quite heavily defending the base. Not much coming into the report. Loke there. Loke slightly pushed forward out of base. Junkyard Boy in. KO's Boy left side. We've also got Extern in left side. Junkyard Boy gets taken down. We've only got Extern left. Extern in taking down a defense, but he gets taken down as well by Immortal. We've got Junkyard Boy on the left side there, making no attempt as Immortal takes him down. Red flag's been taken and dropped. We'll stay in his base for now as it gets returned. Junkyard Boy in, Axe sees him, Axe sees him, can he take him down? Junkyard Boy on the flag, Immortal in from behind there, Axe tries to take him down, doesn't make it, he's out left side, he's out left side, has he got any cover there? Push forward to help him out, get his flag in, he's got mid there, he's got, oh my god, Immortal's on him, but he's picked up some cover, they're taking the flag down, can it be re-picked up again by Rain? Rain takes it back into base as Quality tries taking him down, but he's got no chance, he gets that flag into base, now it's going to be a cap for the red team, and it is! Excellent work there, 2-0 to the red team already. With 5 minutes and 50 seconds remaining on the clock, the flag gets taken out left, gets taken down by Loke, left defence. Nice work there, Loke. Nice work, Junkyard Boy, pushing forward, blue flag's been taken. And we are out. Are we out at all? Axe chasing him down. And doesn't get it there, but we've got Quality behind him there. Quality takes him down, takes the flag back. Junkyard boy in. Axe takes him down. A lot of guys pulled in there, pulled back into the red base, into the blue base even. Junkyard boy attacking left side, up against Axe, takes Axe down. Got a ramp there, ramp, can ramp take him down. Red flag's been taken, we'll just stay here for a moment or two, we'll see ramp. Oh my god, he's got it, Chaos is out, gets taken down, then re-picked up by Extern. Extern's getting chased down by Axe, and the flag's returned. 5 minutes warning. 5 minutes, guys, to get yourself two caps. Can it be done? I think so. Okay, Junkyard boy attacking. Oh, red flag's been taken, and we are out onto the right side. Right side out. Changing into left. All the reds there, you can see, chasing over. Oh no, they're coming in now. Loke on him. Loke takes him down, but he's been re-picked up again. Loke takes them both down and returns a flag. Excellent work from the Loke there. What's going on with this thing? Okay, back in the blue base. KO's right side, Junkyard boy right side. Red flag's been taken, but we're going to stick with this one just for now. Oh no, we're not. Let's go to that flag now as he's out left side with cover from sidetracks. With cover from sidetrack, Immortal pushing forward. They're entering mid-second down. No, they're back in their own base. It's going to be a nice easy cap for the blue team. Wow, nice cap. Yes, 2-1. Incoming, sidetracks right side, Quality left side, who's in first, nobody, they both get taken down by the awesome defence of the red team. We've got Ramp attacking, pushing forward on the left side with Quality and sidetracks. Can they make it through past Loke, who's pushed right forward there for defence, which is quite unusual to see, but nevertheless he's there doing his job quite well. His Quality's coming in for the right hand side and his only reigning base to see him sort him out. Can he sort him out? No, he can't. As Quality's coming in there and all the externs pushed back, we've got KO's pushed back, the flag's been taken nevertheless, and he's out into the right inner outside. Tracks clearing mid, doesn't quite get rid of that one, but he's pushing. Oh, they're all there for cover. Axe there, he's pushed forward. Anybody in mid there, second down? There's no one there, second down. Anybody on the right side? No, there isn't. It's going to be a cap, making it an equalising score of 2-2. Nice work, guys. Nice cap. Rain in. Up against sidetracks and Axe and Quality. Not a chance. Junkyard boy, take down left side. Okay, we have Extern attacking on the left. And he's in left inner. He's doing a bit of crouching there, changing. What's he doing? He's going over to right side now. The red flag's been taken, and we're out into the left side. Picks up cover from behind, and he's out there. Extern's there. Can Extern push back to get a flag back? No, he's gone on the wrong side of the map now. As all the team are there now. Oh my God! Look at this, Rain Man. Oh my God! What a return! Absolute fantastic teamwork there. The whole team on that flag, getting it back. Okay, Rain still defend. We've got Ramp inside the right side in, coming into base, takes down Loke, and he's out. Left side out. Loke's respawned that side though, takes the flag back. We've got the blue flag incoming with Junkyard boy. Can Quality see him quick enough to take him back? No, he doesn't. As all the team are there for support, goes into base and makes that cap. Nice one, Junkyard boy. New player to UT4. Excellent work. Flag gets taken by sidetrack. Gets taken down. Oh my days. It's been taken out left side. Let's just press this button here and see if we get on that flag as it goes out. No, it gets returned. Red flag's been returned. Oh, it's back out. Ramp's on it. He's out right side. Right side out. All the covers there forward. We've got the middle base being cleaned out there. It's taken down and re-picked up again by Quality. Can he make it past mid? Yes, he can. Oh, what the hell? Ah, what the... Flag's been taken now by Rain. He's out left side, followed in by Junkyard, but both been taken down. OK, Okay, who's next in the blue base? Anybody or nobody? Junkyard Boy attacking left side, 1 minute remaining. We've got KO's in. KO's in gets taken down by Immortal. Nice work there, Immortal. We've got Externi on the left side. Takes down 1D. We've got Axe left. D. We've got Immortal both on the right side. Takes down Axe. He gets taken down by Quality. We've got Junkyard Boy in on inner left side. Inner left side. Immortal knowing he's going to be in there. Takes him down instantly. We've got KO's in. He gets taken down by Axe. The red flag's been taken and we're out into right side, getting chased down by no one. Someone from mid there doesn't quite get a frag on. He gets stuck in the wall there. Ramps out into his base. Can he make the cap? He's in there. Nobody to set the flag back. Nice equalising score. Just 25 seconds on the clock. Absolute awesome, man. Absolute awesome. This is what you want to be seeing on a Sunday evening. Oh yes, it is indeed. We have sidetracks in. Sidetracks in. Rain's on him. Rain takes him down. Brutality. Quality in on the right side up against Rain. 8 seconds left. Got no chance. No chance. First half's almost over. 3-3 in the first half of Command. Wow. Excellent. Look at those scores. Nice. Top scorer, Loke, Ramp. Top flag runner, Junkyard Boy, Ramp. Top defender, Loke and Quality. Top support, KOs, sidetracks, top kills, Loke, and Quality. Ten, nice one. Nine, eight, as we go into seven, the second six, half. Five, four, what three, will happen? Two, one. Okay, here we go, second half. 10 minutes to do what they've got to do. Blue flag taken. Blue flag taken. Nice early take there by the Junkyard Boy. Junkyard Boy changing from outer to inner left. Loads and loads of blues there. Not been able to take it back yet. Oh, he's tried the mid there, but it's taken down. Axe returning position. Taken and dropped in red base. We have Extern. No, he can't get through the defense. We've got Junkyard Boy incoming on the left inner. Takes down 1D. He's up against Axe. Takes Axe down. And he's out on the right side. In. He's got Extern for cover. Can he pick any more cover up for a minute? He's got Quality there. Quality takes him down. Got a Loke there. Push slightly forward. Axe returning into base. Junkyard Boy in, gets taken down. This is going to be difficult to get a flag out of this base at the moment. Junkyard Boy on the right side. We've got Extern on the left. We have Junkyard Boy respawn on the left. They're all getting taken down by Ramp. Nice work, Ramp. We've got Immortal in the base, defending with Axe and Ramp now. They're going to lock this down, I think, at 3-3. We're hoping that one of the defenders can actually sneak a flag out from OA up, and this could be it. As sidetracks, he's on the flag, and he's out of base onto the right side outer. Almost takes an early bath, but Junkyard Boy sees him. It's been re-picked up. It's been re-picked up. Can he get past mid? If he gets past mid, he's got a really good chance to get his cap. Come on, Quality. You can do it, lad. He picks up his cover. Anybody in mid there? Yes, there is. Yes, there is. Oh, it's Rain. Rain takes down the flag and returns it. Oh, excellent work there, Rain. Nice, nice, nice. What more can you say? There he goes again, Rain. Up against sidetracks, Quality and Ramp incoming. Sidetracks makes it into the base. Loke takes him down. We have Quality in right side. We've got a Ramp in right side. Sidetracks pushing forward. We've got Loke DMing for his life there, but he gets taken down. We've got Extern in base still. We've got all the red team there. Now the flag's been taken. Both flags now taken. Junkyard Boy on the blue flag. Almost halfway into base. We've got, oh my god, Ramp's on the red flag. The flag's been re-picked up by KOs. The flags are meeting in mid. He's going to, oh my god, both flags are still there. Both flags have been taken. No one's been taken. Red flag's been, oh my god, blue flag's been taken. Back into red base. Going to be a cap. That could be the cap that's required to win this map. Who knows? Reds are definitely going to make a lockdown at this score, I think. Junkyard Boy on the attack. Loke pushing back, Rain pushing back, flag's been taken and dropped. But we still have Quality in base. No, not a Jack Palance, lads, not a Jack Palance. Sidetracks incoming, Quality incoming, left side, Ramp pushing in from the back. He's in the base, he's up against Loke and Rain, gets taken down. Loke making short work of those guys. He doesn't want them to take this flag out at this time of the game. Loke there, respawn right side, takes him down. We've got a Ramp incoming left side, blue flag's been taken and dropped. Ramp's in, DMing with Loke and Quality in now. Quality gets taken down, Ramp using the wall there for a slight bit of defense. Oh man, he gets taken down. I thought he was going to get in then. Quality on the red flag. Red flag. He's got it out of base. Man, he picks up the cover. He gets taken down. No chance of that getting picked up as Luke returns that flag. Wow. JT running out of breath. Would you believe it? Flag being taken and returned in the red, in the blue base. Ramping, coming right side. Blue flag's been taken. Should I stay or should I go now? We'll go, and he's out into right side. Gets taken down. Oh, unlucky. It's still there. It's still there. Can it be taken back? Only back to base. That's where that's going. Next turn. Incoming. We have KOs incoming against Axe and Ramp. Going to find that difficult. Get taken down. Next turn incoming. Left side with KOs. Infamous Axe gets taken down. KOs and Extern in the blue base. There's Immortal left in base, DMing from the right side. The flag gets taken and dropped. Almost a faff. Junkyard Boy in, takes Immortal down. He's coming in to pick the flag up. Can he pick the flag up? He does so. He takes the flag. Where's he going to go with the flag now? He's going out right outer. He's jumped down there. Almost an early bath again there as he bounces off the rail. Both flags been taken. Picks up Loke for cover. Push right forward now, and he's in their base, their side. But where's their flag? Nowhere to be seen as he gets dropped. Is it returned? Is he going to get returned? Oh no! Sidetrax is holding the flag in the blue base. We've got a cross cap situation. Anything could happen. Axe is pushed right forward. Defense is pushed in, trying to return the flag now. Can Axe do it? Can Axe do it against Junkyard Boy, new player from UT99? Can he do it? Oh, Axe almost. Nice attempt there, but flag taken. No chance. Incoming quality. Quality. Up against Rain. Rain sorts that one out, no problem. Let's have a quick shifty in the other base there. Who's holding that flag now? Immortal's holding the flag. He's going to find it quite difficult to get the flag off Immortal, as he's a really good DM player. He knows the score on this map. You don't have to tell Immortal anything about DMing, guys. Incoming. Is Loke pushed forward there? No, Loke's... Extern in. Gets taken down. Wow, nice cap, Immortal. Nice cap. Okay, four all, equalising cap. Okay, Junkyard Boy in. Red flag's been taken, and it's buttons aren't working on the keyboard. That's what's happening. Right, we've got Quality and Sidetrax in right side. Both getting taken down by Rain. Got Ramp stood there waiting for something. No idea what, but there he goes. Oh, he's in that. Yes, he takes one day down. Yes, nice work as he comes into base, but he's got no chance. Sidetracks, Quality, everything happening in the red base. Ramp in, right side, Quality push forward. Blue flag's been taken and dropped. Quality in the base, it's taken down. Got Ramp in now, Ramp in having a go up against the Loke. Takes Loke down and he's out into the right side. But oh my god, look at this. Rain takes him down, returns the flag. Oh my days. This is a possible extra time map. Luke returning to position. Have Rain pushed forward there. Ooh, what's going to happen? We've got Ramp in on the flag. Loke in behind him, takes the flag. Loke takes him down. Get flags returned. We've got Quality in left side there. Loke's on him. Takes him down. Ramp in coming left. Sidetrack's in coming left. Quality in coming left. What should we do? Should we stay? Should we go? Yeah, should we stay? I think we'll stay while Sidetrack is making his attack. Quality in. Quality in, takes down 1D. We've got Rain and Loke. Takes Loke down, but he's on his own now. Oh no. Nobody coming in the red base at this time. We have Quality in left. Blue flag's been taken, and we're out onto the right side with Extern for cover. And we're out. We're almost halfway. Flag gets taken down, re-picked up again. It's been picked up by Extern. Anybody in there? The blue flag and the red flag have been taken now. The cross path's just on the left and base. Oh my god, it was an early buff, and it's a cap. It's a cap for the red team. Oh my days. 5-4. Excellent early bath there. Oh, red flag's been taken again. Let's go and have a shufty. Come on, you stupid keyboard. It's been dropped. Ha! Never mind. Keyboard doesn't work. Okay, KO's in. Gets taken down. We have Junkyard Boy incoming left side. Extern incoming left side. Junkyard Boy taking an early bath there. Lots of early baths going on. Must be lots of smelly players. We got Junkyard Boy in again. And he's taken down. Extern in. Red flag's been taken and dropped. And returned. Back in the blue base where the action's happening now. Well, What's going on? Who's first in? Who's first in? Red flag's dropped and returned. Okay, let's follow some of these guys in. We've got Extern attacking on the right of base. It's taken down. Junkyard Boy incoming. Extern pushing in from rear. We have in base Axe on a solo defense mission here as the guys are attacking. Sidetracks back in base. There we go. Extern. Extern gets taken down. Red flag's been taken and dropped again. Ay. Come on. Come on, Blues. Let's have this flag out. Let's go into some extra time. We need extra time. Blue flag taken. And he's out. Junkyard Boy's on it. And he's out with cover. He's out with cover. He's over halfway now. And he's in their base almost. Ramp's in their base. So can Ramp make an attempt to make this flag back? Can he? Can't he? No, he can't. It's a flag. Oh, my God. It's all over by the shouting now. That's it. No extra time now as red flag's been dropped and taken back. Oh, my days. Nice win, red team. Well, I think it's a good win. Can't be anything else but a win, can it, really? It's 6-4 with only half a minute left on the clock. Ramp making his final attack with quality, taking the flag out left side. Picks up his cover. Sidetracks to the M in there as quality tries to make it out of base. And he's out, and he's left, and he's left halfway, left halfway. Both flags now been taken. I don't think this is going to go into a cross cap situation. Oh my days, flag's been dropped to the left there. Quality on it, picks up the flag. He's in their base. Can he cap it? Yes, he can, but it's not enough to make the difference for a win with 6-5 to the Reds. Wowzers, an amazing, look at those scores now, man. Oh my day, top scorer Loke, Immortal, top flag runner Junkyard Boy, Ramp, top defender Loke and Immortal, top support Extens, Sidetracks, and top kills Loke and EQ Immortal. Wowzers, nice first map indeed. Whew. I think it's time for a slight drink of water. Yes, nice water. Wow. Speaks for itself. Very nice indeed. Okay, guys, I'm wondering what the next map's going to be. I'm thinking along the lines of Klondike. Could possibly be a Klondike map, although I would like to see a green cause now and again, but not many people tend to like that map. Don't forget, guys, if you've just tuned in and you have just been playing League of Legends, I am going to ask you now kindly to uninstall that really bad, unplayable game and just install it, get rid of it, forget about it, and come and join the UT4 community. You will settle down here and have much more fun playing this game. Indeed, you will. Here we go. What's it going to be? Oh no, it's Grudge. It's Grudge of all maps. It had to be Grudge. Wow. Very, very fast, high capping map this is. Yes, if your defense isn't on form on this map, you are going under like a whale. Yeah, so many ins and outs of this base. It's like a rabbit warren. Yes, like a rabbit warren. Look at this. Excellent. Wow. To the elevator, rear of base. Quite a dangerous spot to be stood with the flag. Wow, look at Extern there, very impatient with his flashy red ready. Okay, we're just waiting for one more person to join the hub, and the guys are ready up, and we shall be on our way. And while I'm waiting for that, I'm just going to top my water up, and I shall be right back.
Two, one.
Oh my God, we're off! Okay, let's have some X-ray vision. Okay, we are in the blue base. Red flag's been taken already by Junkyard Boy. Tries to make it onto the elevator, but doesn't quite get there. We've got the blue flag taken now, and it's out with KOs, oh my God, look at that, drops down on top of one of the attackers there, takes down ramp in front of him, picks up some cover. This is going to be a quick early cap. Wow, look at this. Oh my gosh, what a really quick cap that was. Yes, indeed. Axe again, the infamous Axe, defending left side, but KOs is coming in with extern. Takes down Axe, KOs on the flag. Oh my, they got no chance, man. We've got the Immortal here defending.
Red flag's been taken and dropped and returned.
Ah. Okay, with the Junkyard Boy, and we're going to get that flag. We take it and we're out. Oh no, we're not. No, we're not out at all. Fuck. Red base now, we have ramp in from high, dropping into the base now, coming along the rail, he went for the dodge off the wall to get to the flag, but it was taken down. With quality incoming right side, Axe still defending on the right side, tracks incoming from high, ramp from left, Immortal still defending on right side of base there. We've got rain on Loke right side defending up against quality now, takes quality down, ramping coming. Oh my God, sidetracks, where did you come from? I've no idea, he must have come from low and then on the elevator over the top there. Ramping coming left side, people have now settled. Oh my God, didn't even see this flag as KOs brings it in with the cover. Extern there pushing up behind him, we've got rain covering Immortal coming in, trying to get the flag back. Second cap of the map. Nice going, guys, nice going. Ramping coming left, gets taken down. Ramp spawned left again in front of Sidetracks. He's coming in now. Ramp on the attack with Sidetracks there in the red base. Loke's taking them down. Sidetracks in. Takes down 1D. Takes down 2Ds on the flag. And he's going out right side. Up against Rain. What can Rain do? He takes him down. That's what he can do. He's not returned it because Ramp's still there. He's picked the flag up. Flag's been returned. Blue flag's been taken. And we're out onto the elevator into high. Gets taken down. He's going to get picked up by Axe. No way. Junkyard Boy on the flag and is making an elevator run. Elevator on. He's up into high. He makes the jump. He's going down low. He's going to make a dodge over the wall. He's got all the cover in the world. Gets down low into the rear of the... Oh my God. Gets taken down. Next turn picks up. Gets taken down again by Immortal. Immortal returns that flag. Oh my God. It just gets better. Oh my God. Here comes the flag. Didn't even know it had gone. Axe is on the flag. Jumping down into base. Oh, Junkyard Boy's coming in, but he makes the cap. Nice one, Axe. Excellent. Excellent indeed. Okay. We have KOs. Trying to make a right side escape. Doesn't quite make it. We've got Junkyard getting taken down. KOs incoming. Left side up against ramp gets taken down. KOs respawn on the right hand side of base. It's taken down. KO's in against the Axe. Managing to get the flag. He manages to take the flag out left. He's up against Axe. He kicks up his cover, bouncing on top of Junkyard Boy, I should say. And he's up against Immortal. Immortal, don't wear that flag out of base. Oh my God, he gets taken down and re-picked up again. It's in the base extern and Junkyard Boy taking it cover in. Oh, it's a cross-cap situation. We're on the elevator, high in the rear of the base. We've got quality holding the red flag, and we have rain holding the blue flag. Sidetracks in, taken down, quality in, left side, he gets taken down, sidetracks in, coming, left side, quality still holding the flag, Immortal coming in from high into middle of the map there, he's DMing, trying to get a shot on rain on that flag, as he drops down low into base. Flag's been dropped. Who's going to return it? Or is he going to get picked up again? He gets picked up by KO's. KO's on the flag. Same position, high in the rear of base. Red flag's been dropped. Can it be returned? No! No! It's been picked up again by Axe. The infamous Axe picking that flag up. What's going to happen now? Ramp incoming right side. Ramp incoming right side. Got Immortal on the left and the red flag's been dropped. Can it be taken back? Can somebody bring that flag back for the cap? Can they? No! Ah! Sidetracks picks it up. Sidetracks picking the flag up. We have Immortal in the left side. Immortal gets taken down. Sidetrack still holding the red flag. We've got Ramp and Immortal coming in from the right. Ramping low. He's trying to sneaky maneuver. Gets seen taken down as Immortal comes in from the left. Immortal comes in from the left. Takes Loke down. He also gets taken down himself. He's been respawned there on the left. Gets taken down again. Sidetrack still holding the flag. Ramping high. Dropping down into mid low. Blue flag's been dropped. Can it be re-picked up again by Rain? Who's going to get taken down by Ramp? Ramp takes him down. He's on the elevator. Don't quite make it. It's KO's. Kills him. Frags him out of the way. Re-picks up the flag. Oh my days. It's all happening in the red base. We've got Immortal in. Immortal in a position to take the flag back. Oh my god. Almost jumps on top of it. Misses the flag altogether. Doesn't quite get there. He gets fragged just before he gets his fingertips to it. Gets re-picked up by the infamous Lope now. And it's all happening in the red base, as you can see. We've got Immortal incoming. Left side. Flag's been dropped again. Immortal. Oh, Immortal almost makes it again. Doesn't quite get his fingertips to it, though, as he's been picked up by a KO's. KO's having a turn now. Ramps on it. And it gets taken down by a ramp. Ramp gets taken down by by Rain. Repicking the blue flag up. Oh my days, the action is intense in the red base. We need that flag back quickly. Sidetracks hasn't even been approached. Flag's been dropped again. Oh my god. Rain, what are you doing, man? Oh, Ramp's on it. He's going to return it. There you go. There's a return. No, it's not. Oh my god. KO's back on the flag. Sidetrack's still holding the red flag. We got KO's on the blue flag. Everybody's everywhere. Don't know what's going on. Immortal incoming left side. DMing with Lope. Can he make it past Lope? No, he can't. Oh my days. Woo-wee. We have Immortal again on the left side. We've got Ramp dropping low for the rear of the elevator. Try to get in the base low, and he's doing so. Nobody's seen him. He's on the elevator. KO's doesn't see him. Oh my god, did you see that? Nice return, Ramp. That was awesome, awesome. I'm going to actually call that one a pincer manoeuvre of the day. Marvellous return. Excellent cross-cap situation there. That was marvellous. Got people poking me in TeamSpeak now. I wish they'd stop it, but never mind. Got quality incoming on the left side. Left side in. There's taken down. Gives me time for a short breather and a quick swig of water. Ah, sidetracks. Sidetracks in against Rain, gets Satan down. We've got Immortal incoming left side. We've got Ramp incoming right. We've got Axe defending right side. And the blue flag's been taken. And we are out. left side out. Picks up cover. He's almost halfway. He's halfway. Yes, Loke's there for the cover. Loke's DMing backwards there. Is it going to be a nice, easy cap for? Yes, it is. Nice cap. Flag gets taken out onto the elevator. Gets taken down and returned by the Axe. Nice work, Axe. Wow, Extern incoming, Junkyard Boy incoming, KO's incoming, three attackers left, right side, got Junkyard Boy moving into low behind base, doesn't quite make it, we've got KO's on the flag up against Axe, he takes the flag out into right, jumping down into low behind the rear of base, onto the elevator, no, he's into left out now, gets taken down, and the flag still there, gets taken back by Immortal, nice move Immortal. Junkyard Boy and KO's on the left side attacking, gets all taken down. Extern on the right side pushing forward. Junkyard Boy in the possible low on the elevator, jumps up into high, possibly jumps down into low and tries to make a rear of base attack. No, he's on the. Ooh, nice one, Immortal. Nicely seen. Not an easy shot to make that. Junkyard Boy in low again there. He's going to jump over for the flag now. Gets seen by Sidetracks. It's taken down. Red flag's been taken, and he's into low right. He's been seen, though. He's been seen by Rain. Can Rain take it back? No, he can't. He's getting chased down by no one as he picks up all the cover in the world. Lope there in mid, tried the flag back, but he doesn't quite make it. Equalising score with 43 minutes, seconds on the clock. Equalising score of 3-3. Excellent. Quality. attacking left. It's taken down. Blue flag's been taken, and we're out on the right side of the ramp. And we're dropping down right, all the way now. Oh my god, quality turn round, quality. Oh my god, Junkyard Boy takes him down. Flag's been dropped. Actually going to return. Nice return now. 20 seconds on the clock. I can't see it. Oh my god, where the hell did that come from? Can you Adam and Eve that? What a cap. 4-3. That cap for the Blues could make all the difference to the win. Extern Junkyard and Rain attacking left side. No chance of getting near to that flag. Wowzers. Really, really cool first half indeed. Well, at half time we have top scorers KO's Immortal, top flag runners KO Sidetracks, top defender Junkyard Boy Immortal, top support Reigns Ramp, top kills Loke and Immortal. Eight, superb seven, six, first half of Grudge. As we go into the second half, Reds needing to cap quite early on, but we shall see what happens. Axe return into position on the left, Immortal go into the right and mid. We've got KO's in on the right side. KO's in on the right side, takes down Immortal. Axe left, Axe takes him down. Yes, here we go. We've got Junkyard Boy on the right, gets taken down. We have Extern and KO's incoming left side. Incoming left side. Have they been seen by anybody yet? I don't think they have. KO's in. Immortal there. Oh, and Axe taking him down, clearing the base out nicely there. Junkyard Boy comes in from the left, being followed in by Extern and KO's. All the defence there on the left side, getting rid of them lot, but incoming Loke. Loke's pushed forward into an attack position now. He gets taken down, unlucky man. Extern incoming right side, being followed in by KO's Junkyard Boy into high. Enter high. All the right side attackers being taken down. Junkyard Boy still in. Can he make the flag touch? No, he can't. Oh, we've got them all coming in. Oh, red flag's been taken, and he's out onto the left side, been taken down and returned. Immortal incoming. Oh, blue flag's been taken into middle low. He's going to go on the jumper. No, he's not going to be picked up. No, gets returned. Blue flag's been taken. Out left. Left out. Can you see the one from low? No, he doesn't. Actually takes that flag down. And that's been returned as well. Flag's been taken and dropped. Loke incoming on the attack. Junkyard Boy in with him. Loke gets taken down by Immortal. We have KO's in. Junkyard Boy trying a middle. Yes, he's on it. He's on it. Takes the flag. Pincer maneuver as one tries to discard. Oh, where's that? Oh, he's onto the elevator. Let's get on that flag. We're in the base. We're going into low. Oh, so close yet so far away. Sidetracks incoming from high. We've got a ramp maneuver rear of base from elevator. He's going out right side. Gets taken down. Rain's there on it. Taking the flag back. Wow. What's going on in the blue base? Blue flag's been returned. Blue flag taken. And returned. KO's on the blue flag. And it's taken out. He's taken out left side. KO's going for the left out. Left out. Picks some cover up. He's over halfway now. Halfway out. Picks up. Exit on Junkyard Boy for the cover. But it's almost taken back there. But it isn't. Junkyard Boy gets his hands on it. Again, it's still there. Axe is on it. Can he take it back? Exit takes both of them two down. Both attackers. He's in their base now. Can he make the cap? Oh, equaliser at 4-all. Excellent. Immortal in. We've got quality rear of base been seen by both defenders, Junkyard Boy and Rain. We have KO's and Ramp. Ramp on the left side now takes down 1D. He takes down 1. Oh my god, it's all happening so fast. I can't keep up with it. It's made it to 5-4 to the Reds. We've got another Faff on the flag there. Nice one. Ramping on the right side with quality. It's speeding up now to a pace which JT can't even keep up with. Absolutely excellent stuff. Excellent stuff. Blue flag have been taken and dropped. Got sidetrack. Oh, we've got a take on the blue flag going into the low. Oh, Loke's making a maneuver now. Look at this. Look at this. Nice and quiet, tucked away. Nobody knows where he is unless he passes. And he's out now. He's out onto the elevator. But he doesn't see. Oh, my days. Nice one, quality. Nice one. Excellent attempt there by the Loke by trying to juke them. If it wasn't for quality, it would have worked. That pesky kid. Red flag taken and dropped. Can it be picked up again? No, it can't. It's been returned. Been returned. Red flag taken and dropped. And probably returned. Oh, no, it's been taken again. taken. Don't know where he's going. It's quality. Quality. Oh my God, did you see that? That guy's just running past him. Rain. Put your glasses on, man. Oh my God, sidetracks in, takes down Wandy. And he's on that flag and he's out. Nowhere. Ramp's on the flag now. Can Ramp take the flag? No way, Jose. No way, Jose. Flag taken. And we are out into low. Onto the elevator. Makes a jump. Can he make it? Yes, he does. Nice one. Where's he going? He's going to wait to see if there's anybody chasing him in there. Junkyard. Flags are in high. Both in high. I've never seen that before. Junkyard boy taking the flag out into right side of base. Picks up some cover. Is he going to go for the rear of base elevator? He does so. It's going to be one of those again, is it? Oh, my God. Have I got enough breath to cast this? Yes. Oh, red flag's already been dropped. That's nice. Get a quick return. Come on. Return that flag. No, been taken. Blue flag's been dropped. Oh my God, it's been returned as well as quality goes in to return that flag. Oh, unlucky. Unlucky indeed. Flag's been taken. And we're out onto the left side. Flags gets taken down and returned by Cytrex. What the hell? Ay, 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 ay. Axe returning to position. Got Loke. Loke getting taken down by a ramp. Red flag's taken. And we're out with quality. Into the jumper. Into the jumper and down the other side. We're out down the other side. Coyote's there. Can Coyote turn the flag? He gets a shot on it and it's been returned by Loke. Excellent work there, Loke. We don't want any more flags taken from you, Loke. Oh no, we're in a winning position with only 4 minutes on the clock and a few seconds. Junkyard boy out onto the right side. No one behind. Oh, yes, they're coming in now. Quality trying to make the kill on the flag. Is it going to be a cap? Red flag's been taken. Oh my days, where's it gone? It's gone to the jumper. It's been returned, but Axe is there to take the flag back. No, he's not. He can't quite get his fingertips to it as he's been dropped again. And now he's going to get re-picked up, is it? Is it? Come on, Immortal. Take the flag back. No. Oh my God. Loke's taking the flag. But it's been taken by Quality. Quality's taking it down low. Blue flag's been left there and re-picked up. It's been re-picked up and he's going to the rear of the base there on the elevator for a bit of safety. Red flag's been dropped. Can it be returned in time? Yes. Yes. KO's making that infamous cap there. Making it 6-4 with 4 minutes by the shouting on the clock. Quality in the base left side up against Rain. Trying to attack on his own. No sidetracks. He's pushing up behind him but not quick enough as he's taking on the Rain and the Loke. Got no chance of getting base there, but Ramp has. No, he hasn't. He's been taken down. We've got quality incoming right with Ramp. Sidetracks in left, Immortal in left somewhere there, trying to make it into the red base. Oh my days, this is fast and furious. We've got quality incoming, and I think Axe has. Axe pushed forward, Axe has pushed forward. Blue flag's been taken, and we are out into right side. Right side with the infamous Lokes. He's in halfway, he's over halfway. Rain there, DMing down the tunnels there. Picks up the flag as Loke gets taken down. Junkyard boy covering him on the way into base. Gets taken down. Gets re-picked up again by Junkyard boy. Makes a cap. Oh my days, 7-4. Would you Adam and Eve this? So fast, with just those few minutes left on the clock, it's made such a difference to the game. Oh, the red flag's been taken again by the Immortal. And he makes a jumper. No, he doesn't. Gets taken down by quality and returns. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, ay, ay. Blue flag's been taken. And we are out on the right side with KO's. KO taking it out, picks up some cover. Got sidetracks in their base, aiming backwards. Doesn't quite make it as he goes into their base. It's going to be another cap. Wow, 8-4, would you believe it? Again, the flag has been taken but dropped and it's going to get picked up again. And it does so, and he's out onto the elevator. Onto the elevator, makes the jump out quite easily. But he's been met there, he's been met. Out, he's been taken, he's gone down, he's dropped down. He's still on the elevator, he's under the elevator. Flag's there, been taken. Now, red flag's been taken by sidetracks. Back on the elevator, back into high. He's been met there. Oh my days, look at that for a return. Nice return, Rain, into on high there. Wow. Oh my gosh. Blue flag been taken into low. He's going out low right. Low right. The Loke's out low right. Anybody behind him? He's got ramp there on sidetracks chasing him back in there. He goes into low. Into low onto the rear elevator of base. Is the flag there for the cap? It is. Can he jump down and make it? 9-4! 9-4! This is absolute mayhem. 9-4, here we go. Junkyard boy gets taken down at the post. Okay, we have in now KO's. KO's on the flag. Gets taken down, almost a fap. Almost a fap, but Junkyard boy's in there. Gets taken down. Red flag's been taken. Where are we going? We're into high. We're into high, dropping down low their side. Low their side. Flag's there, ready for the cap. We've got all the cover in the world. Can he make it? Oh, it's been denied at the post. Get it. Pick it up. Oh, my days. It's been returned. Wow. Oh, so close, that cat, man. So goddamn close. Anyway, meanwhile, back at the zoo, we have quality on the flag, gets taken down. We've got sidetracked slow, gets taken down by Extern. Okay, Junkyard Boy making an attack there with the Loke. Loke's changed position now from defense into attack, offense, and he's taken the flag. He's out left side. Left side out, changing into the elevator. Takes the elevator. No, he doesn't get returned. It's been taken again by KOs. KOs, where you going? He's into low. He's going to go for elevator. No, he's not. Yes, he is. He's onto the elevator. He's in, and he doesn't quite make the jump. Flag's been dropped. Who's going to pick that flag up? Anybody? No. Flag's been taken, and that's also into the high elevator, gets taken down low into base, rear of the base. Now he's going to make it. Axe is there covering that flag on the incoming, and oh my god, blue flag's been taken. Loke's in there. Loke get taken down. Flag return. Nice cap by sidetracks. 9-5, better than 9-3, but that's all over by the shouting as the flag gets taken now onto the elevator. By Ram, doesn't quite make it. I think he's just having fun on the elevator. Wowzers. Wowzers. Oh my days. Top scorer, Loke, Immortal. Top flag runners, KO, sidetrack. Top defender, Rain, Immortal. Top support, Rain and Immortal. And last but not least, top kills, would you believe it? Loke and Immortal. Nice game. Good game, guys. Well played by everybody on that one. Very nice game indeed. Everything you would expect to see by some of UT4's top players. Or some might think otherwise. So anyway, that's all from me, and that's all from them. Good night.